have a little thing. One of the things, one of the epic events in PDX.rb history was actually happened 10 years ago yesterday. Was August 3rd, 2005. There was the first, I think it was the first FOSCON, which if you haven't heard of that, that was during OSCON, people put on a free night where a lot of the speakers came from OSCON to give their talks for free. And people could come, and it was Ruby-centric, yeah. It was really, like I said, epic. Jim Bart came and spoke. DHH, Max was there. He didn't speak, but he was there. And then Why the Lucky Stiff, who, as you may know, was a legend in the Ruby community and inspired a lot of us to learn Ruby. He came and performed. It was a free geek, and it was pretty full of people, and I was looking at the old mailing list, and I had written saying he was so excited to be there because, well, one of the things he liked about it was there were people in the rafters, which turned out they were just in the rafters to get some cardboard thing that was in preview, you know, something. But it made it appear like it was so packed that there were people in the rafters. So somebody recorded audio from that event, and I thought I would play it all for you now, and the recording is not the best quality, so hopefully you can hear it. We will try it out and see how it goes. This is a song he did called Might I Recommend Ruby, and I put together some of the words to it, so hopefully it makes sense. There's also about a minute in the middle where he starts going off topic and just it's random, so I didn't transcribe that, so don't worry, it'll only be a minute. But so we will see how this goes.
Around. They're, you know, stealing the 2% from under.